Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will allow you to repair several Volkswagen Golf 6, Golf Plus and Cross Golf instrument clusters using Minitools Replacement LCD. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and undo the rear screws. With the head of the spudger, leverage on the side clips to remove the rear cover. Then, take off the front one as well. Fit the gauge face protective discs and take out the needles, slightly turning and pulling them. With the head of the spudger and the tweezers, unhook the display from the white plastic, then release the PCB as shown. Remove the display. Clean the contacts with some solvent. With a soldering iron with conical tip, add some solder on the contacts on the board and remove the excess with the desoldering braid. Clean with some solvent. With the head of a support, position the FPC of the Minitools display and solder it on some points to fix it. Then solder the pins one at a time. Clean with some solvent. Attach the base with the gauges faces on the board. Peel off the rear protective film from the Minitools LCD and fit it in its housing, securing it. Remove the front film as well. With the head of the Minitools shim, put back the needles at the right level, bringing them in their original position, as shown. Reinsert the board in the rear cover and put back the front panel. Tighten the screws. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitools.